something we should all do but don't always get around to. Joining us today to talk about the importance of annual health screening is Dr. Steve Harmon from the South Bangor Health Center. Thanks for being with us, Dr. Harmon.
Thanks for having me.
So it's the beginning of the year. We're trying to make these resolutions, to-do lists. Health should be a big priority.
Yeah, absolutely. A great time to start thinking about your health. Mm-hmm. As well as if you haven't had a health screening in a while, it might be a good time to schedule that.
Yeah, so where should we start off at as far as physicals? Kind of go through the list of what are the important ones to get done first, would you say?
Yeah, something that was kind of interesting and that was new with the Affordable Care Act was preventative medicine. It hadn't been really heavy in health care, but with the Affordable Care Act, with the Obamacare, it's really pushed that all insurance plans should carry preventative care. And that's more about getting the screenings that you need to try to prevent the problems that could occur later on in life.
Okay, so say for example for women, what should be the priority screenings that we should be getting done yearly?
Yeah, so definitely we think of pap smears or cervical cancer screening, as well as breast cancer screening starting at about age 45 for women, colonoscopy for both men and women starting at age 50, and then there's other things like when to start taking a baby aspirin.
Yeah, and as far as children, too, then, as, when they're the beginning of the year, what are some priority screenings for them that parents may often overlook or not make it much of a priority?
Yeah, absolutely. We call those well child checks. They're usually done every year, and on that one, we update immunizations. We kind of see how growth and development is going. So there's a lot of things for the entire family as far as trying to keep us healthy.
And you were talking about insurance. I guess that's pretty important because if you're not really fully aware of what's covered, you should certainly check with your insurance provider. But do you find, though, with these yearly checkups, most of them are covered because you talked about preventative screenings, right?
Absolutely. And a lot of times you may not know about it because it's something that's relatively new. Some insurance companies are really pushing and want their members to get that wellness exam, that preventative exam. Some of them don't talk about it as much, so it's important to see what your insurance provider has for you.
Yeah, very important. Thank you so much, Dr. Steve Harmon with the South Bangor Health Center. Appreciate your advice.
Thank you.